good day for Forest Green Rovers, who lost 1-0 against Walsall. A better result for Bristol Rovers, though, who won 4-0 away to Stevenage. Yeovil's game against Dagenham and Redbridge was postponed. Now to rugby, and there was disappointment for Bath again at home to arch rivals Leicester. The younger players for the home side showed...
You guys didn't take my Burgess, so don't take my Raspberry Spongee.